After the ambulance left, Kenny invited four paparazzi inside his home. We were told they were there for 2 hours waiting, and Kenny finally came out for a few minutes. We were told he wanted the photos to let him control the narrative. That was pretty much it, and they left. A source connected to Kenny and with direct knowledge tells TMZ he went to the hospital for anxiety, but there were lots of people inside. He got uncomfortable and left. His people then arranged for an ambulance to come to the ranch. EMTs checked his vitals, heart rate, and blood pressure and determined he was not in danger. Kenny was showed up at a hospital near his Wyoming ranch Saturday, and a short time later an ambulance arrived at his property. Kenny entered the ER door of the hospital in Cody Saturday afternoon and stayed inside for about 10 minutes. We were told he returned to his ranch and a short time later an ambulance arrived on his property. This comes just an hour or so after Kenny went public to apologize to Kim for his hurtful comment, presumably about abortion. She has been desperately trying to convince her husband, who is in the middle of a serious bipolar episode, to get help, but he had shut down her efforts. We have also learned Kenny had flown from Wyoming to San Francisco. It's unclear why Kenny went to the ER and why an ambulance showed up. The big question: did he go for help? And we just found out the ambulance left without Kenny. He's currently on the ranch riding his ATV. Story developing.